Hi, welcome to Manatelugu Vantalu. Today let's look at making the delicious Frappe coffee, which is also called as Dalgona coffee. Ingredients required to make this are instant coffee powder, 2 spoons sugar, 2 to 3 spoons or more depending upon your sweet requirements, boiled milk, 3/4 of a cup, and ensure that this is cooled down after boiling. Ice cubes, 5 to 6 in number. Hot water, 20 ml. A blender and an empty jar as shown. Step 1. Into the empty jar, add the instant coffee powder and sugar to it. Add the water into the jar. Now, use the blender to mix the instant coffee powder and water for a period of 5 minutes or till the rich creamy layer is formed as shown in the next picture. Yes, the rich creamy layer looks like this. Now, into the glass, take the ice cubes and add milk that was boiled after cooling. Into the glass, add the creamy layer as shown. Yes, and now, it's time for you to enjoy the delicious Dalgona coffee or Frappe coffee. Enjoy it, and if you like it, please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.